What better way to spend your night than with ESPN College Football Primetime presented by Hampton by Hilton. So glad you're with us from Athens. First cross-divisional matchup on the SEC schedule, both 3-0. Number 11 Georgia taking on 17th ranked Mississippi State. Joe Tessitore, Todd Blackledge, and we'll check in with Holly Rowe in just a moment. First time Mississippi State and Georgia have met as ranked teams. Should be a real good one.
A long and athletic guy on the outside.
Georgia won the toss. They deferred. Mississippi State to receive as Blankenship will kick away. And let's check in with Holly. And this is Harris Williams taken down by Lorenzo Carter. Second and 21. Williams, as he is wrapped up after a gain of a yard and a half by John Atkins, the senior nose tackle. George already this year, 12 and a half in his career. Third and 19. As they'll go with a middle screen to Williams, safe play, and you can see how fast that Georgia defense is with pursuit.
Yeah, the
limited group of running backs in the land. Flea flicker to get the night started. Downfield looking for Godwin into his hands, and guess which dogs are barking first? Uga, get after it. What SEC primetime ball looks like. Passion, intensity, and a little razzle-dazzle. The Frosh from to Terry Godwin. Hook it up for 59 and a touchdown lead on the first play. Quarterback run with Fitzgerald, the Georgia native, for 2 yards. Tackled by Bellamy. First down play action. As the pressure came in, and he was absolutely drilled that time by Smith.
Watch the timing of Roquan Smith. He's going to wait till the back clears and then come on a delayed blitz because there's nobody to block him. Once that back carried the fake out and went outside the tackle box, Roquan Smith came on the blitz and hit Fitzgerald right as he was getting ready to throw the football. Make players.
And straight up the middle is DeAndre Swift, the freshman from Philly for 12. Fromm with time over the middle and gets it complete to Wims. And here is the second all-time leading rusher in school history and doing exactly what he often does in folks.
A little different style than Chubb.
Third and 5 for Fromm. And complete to Godwin again, who spins his way inside the 10-yard line. First and goal, Georgia. Left side there, second and goal with Chubb as the back. Here's the pitch. Chubb keeps his balance and scores it.
Offense with tailbacks like this, watch the fullback Christian Payne lead the way, and then watch the fancy footwork of Nick Chubb. Eyes up, see the defender. Defender doesn't see him.
Third and 2 as he sprints to the right, looking. Fitzgerald was feeling some pressure, and that'll bring up fourth down. Seeing the depth of the running back core for Georgia as Harrion comes in. Second and 12 on the slant, complete. Hardman, he is so dangerous when he gets that burst, and he did so. As it hit his stride here, he's missed on his last 4 attempts. Closing in on it was Baker, but holding on to it was Gray. Pressure being shown off the edge. A run blitz, and it works out well. John Atkins cleaned it up. Holly.
To improve in this second quarter.
Williams trying to get that edge, but he was met by Roquan Smith. Second and 7. As he had a dodge, a would-be tackler in the backfield, and then goes ahead for just a yard and a half. Third and 6. What does Fitzgerald have in store? Back shoulder incomplete. Baker had coverage on Gray. He's a pro at that. DeAndre Swift, really good looking freshman running back is Swift. You know, he played for one of the great talent developers in high school. 32. Here's Fromm now. And his strong night continues with Jackson Harris moving the chains. That's a rich man's headache for Kirby Smart. To pass on first down. He's been perfect tonight. And he still is. Javon Wims. They've had tonight. As they bubble it to Keith Mixon. And strong pursuit by the Georgia defense and Florida. Williams met right away by Bellamy. For seven, Lorenzo Carter. 6'6", and he can fly after the quarterback. Met right away. Good effort from Aaron Davis to thud Mixon.
Very easy for him to get caught up in the traffic there and not get out to his assignment. Not only did he get there, he made the beautiful tackle as well in the ball game.
Fitzgerald with time. Good effort by Gray, and they're going to say incomplete. Fitzgerald trying to reach for it, comes up a yard short as Smith wrapped him up.
Did a nice job.
Third and five, Roquan Smith with the tackle.
Mississippi State tried to line up quickly. Georgia was not set. Yard drive tonight, a much more aggressive plan, and he has really executed well.
Michelle with the carry. Fromm, only the seventh true freshman quarterback to ever start for Georgia. Here's Fromm. There's a lot of contact downfield, and that'll bring out the penalty flags as Cleveland made contact with Wims.
With his poise.
Here's DeAndre Swift. Talk about a good-looking freshman. How about the Philly kid, DeAndre Swift from St. Joe's Prep for 21. And Swift comes in motion to that H position as Harrion will have a good-looking run. They are so deep. Holly, Georgia is loaded. And now the pitch to Harrion as well, and he is somehow gets free of the tackle of Gary Green.
Dubs in the Wildcat.
Here it is, the Wild Dog. And he's got it blocked perfectly, and there he goes. Score it, Georgia. Another great block by Payne. Joe Down has got a heavy lean towards red and silver britches. Chubb. 21-3, Georgia. Not much there with Trenton Thompson clogging up the middle.
The challenge.
Second and nine. Fitzgerald. It's going to go to Williams and met right away by Davis. They are running after the ball. Third and seven. Crossing route underneath. Not gonna get it done. Osiris Mitchell met by Smith.
His wide receiver position. He's been quiet.
Perhaps an opportunity here. Fitzgerald has time. And it is intercepted by Baker. And he's got blockers coming down as he crosses midfield.
Fooled by the coverage. He thought it was man-to-man. And Baker read it, playing zone, and made Georgia's first interception of the season. They had been the only team in the SEC without an interception so far. They got it there.
Those golden spiked shoulder pads are celebratory for the big play made on the Georgia defense. Sony Michel.
Well, I'm just impressed with the variety of talent Georgia has at tailback. They could give it to Payne here. They've done that on short.
Fakes the pitch. Oh, Fromm downfield, wide open, Nauta. And that's going to be a touchdown for Georgia. every which way tonight, including something special from the freshman quarterback. 28-3. Fitzgerald has time. Downfield. And Gray couldn't hold on to it, as it was Baker who had the interception moments ago.
DeAndre.
Pick up the pressure on the inside. As that is up in the air, and it is intercepted by Dominic Sanders. And this Georgia defense is just rolling. A flag is down at the 31. We'll check on that. Now continued work from Nick Chubb. Look
what,
at that power.
The offensive line for Georgia, this is the best they've played by far.
Here's that wild dog formation again, and Chubb will have the first down. You made the point earlier, Todd.
He was crushing him before the game.
Right down the target line for Blankenship from 49. Your guys in the most violent play in football. As this defense has been swarming. Start of the fourth quarter, Fitzgerald. Incomplete that time as he was looking for Thomas. Sony Michel just pushed a defender forward, bounced off of him, and is close to that line to make. Run from Gibson, and he will carry again. And let's check in with Adnan. Gibson couldn't get away from Carter. They got a salty attitude, does that defense.
Set. They want to keep Mississippi State out of the end zone. They've had a dominant performance tonight. They don't want to let it slip now.
Second and goal. Fitzgerald to the end zone. And that is incomplete as it was batted around as J.R. Reed. And batted away that time by McGee.
A better block, Lorenzo Carter.
And the Georgia native, Nick Fitzgerald, trying to knock on that door. Maybe he gets some help with a flag here.
They felt very good about themselves, about their plan. But Georgia was clearly the better team tonight.
And Swift carries that pile forward.
That's it. The more difficult he is to tackle, particularly late in the football game.
Harrion up and over. Swift again. I'll be saying that for years to come, huh?
Well, guys, up in
road next week to Auburn. Not an easy place to play either.
You know, he's got that get to work kind of attitude. Thompson with a bullet, very good throw. Now, he's going to be short of that goal line there, and that was Dedrick Thomas there. Hurry up to the line, try to score here. No, thank you. Georgia's defense with an exclamation mark there.
Well,
that was Monty Rice with the stop.
Dan Mullen was trying to get the score, but he wasn't going to use a timeout, just trying to hurry up. And Georgia says not tonight. No touchdowns given up by the Bulldog defense.
First visit for Mississippi State here in the last 6 years, and now Georgia's won the last 10 meetings when Mississippi State has come here. Nick Chubb with a couple of touchdown runs from a couple of touchdown passes. UCLA versus Stanford is still to come here on ESPN, but now we'll get you to Adnan, Joey, and Jesse with the college football scoreboard as Georgia was impressive, 31-3.
Too much, ain't enough.